Irish fans. It's a big weekend on campus, and it all got started here at Alumni Stadium on Friday night. The Notre Dame women's soccer team hosted Oakland as part of the 22nd annual Notre Dame Adidas Invitational. Now, the first game was a little bit earlier. It featured UCLA and Marquette. The Bruins won that one 2-1, and in the second game on Friday night, the Irish put on quite a show. The Irish wasted no time taking the lead in this one. Lauren Bohaboy picked up just where she left off last weekend. She gets the feed from Crystal Thomas and puts it into the back of the net just a little over 2 minutes into the game. Notre Dame up 1-0, and that's Bohaboy's fourth goal already in this very young season.
She's carrying us in a lot of ways right now. I mean, she's been consistently good, and this is what we expected and knew that she was capable of doing, and I think she's really in a good place mentally. You know, her confidence is sky high, and she's so powerful and so strong. I can't say enough good things about her.
Irish up 2-0 in the second half, and in the 55th minute, Bohaboy gets her first assist of the year to add to those four goals. Freshman phenom Morgan Andrews, with the first Notre Dame goal of her career, puts the Irish up by 3.
It feels great. I mean, it's definitely an icebreaker, so hopefully, you know, with a couple of games more coming up, I can score a few more. But you know, I owe it all to my team.
After a short delay for Lightning, Anna Maria Gilbertson gets involved in the scoring action. In the 69th minute, she gets the feed from Mandy Laddish and puts it past the keeper. And the Irish never looked back after a fast start as Notre Dame blanks Oakland 4-0. Next up, a tough test against number 4 UCLA on Sunday.
It's a test with the two teams as strong as we both are and as much national attention as we're both getting. You know, we want to win, and I'm sure they're coming out with that same mindset. But I think more than anything, if we can get the result, that's going to be great. But if we don't, we at least want to get exposed in some areas that we can get it corrected early.
The Irish and the Bruins will finish off the weekend slate Sunday afternoon here at Alumni Stadium at 1:30. That game will follow Marquette and Oakland in the earlier game. Reporting from Alumni Stadium, I'm Megan Bastido, Fighting Irish Digital Media.